So here we go. Two pickaxe handles, cut and glued, clamped with a dowel in there, just to hold it into place as you're clamping it more than anything, I think. So it seems nice and straight when you look down it. I don't want to mess about with it too much until it's gone off. But we'll give it till tomorrow and we'll start the making.